Hallo Leute, ich bin Tetsu Freak. Schön, dass ihr da eingeschaltet habt. Zu meinem Live-Let's Play von Kingdom Hearts Green Drop Distance. Ja, wir sind hier weiter mit Riku. Und ja, was soll ich groß hier sagen? Wir werden mal gleich weitermachen. So. Mal sehen, was können wir noch machen? Ich glaube, ich habe ja eigentlich alles gemacht. Oder alles gekauft. Was ich so wollte. Ah ne, hier holen wir uns halt bloß noch. So. Gleich mal weiter. Was hier noch passiert.
Is that Sora? Sora, don't. You've got to wake up. Sora. Are you what's trapping him in that nightmare? Cause if you are, I'm what nightmares fear!
No, this is so good. Konnte ich natürlich nichts machen, ey. So ein Dreck aber auch.
Yeah.
Doch behindert. Ach, ich mag den Gegner nicht.
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from. What? What's going on in Sora's world? Why won't he open his eyes? Is he still in the nightmare?
That is right.
Huh? Ansem!
Sora can no longer wake up. No matter how many nightmares you consume, you cannot wake someone who has fallen into the chasm of dreams.
What?
Dreams hold our memories. Sleep holds our dreams. And darkness, it holds our sleep. Sora's heart belongs to the darkness now.
Sora would never give in to the darkness!
But you feel it, don't you? This world, the nightmare, the abyss. Why haven't you returned to the reality whence you came?
No. This is a...
dream of a dream. A twofold nightmare. This whole journey, you have been inside Sora's dreams. And now darkness within darkness awaits you.
What? No! I can't get loose!
At the start of your test, when you struck out from that tiny island, you saw me there dressed in a robe. Immediately you knew something was wrong. So without even knowing it, you dove into Sora's dream. And you became exactly what that sigil on your back represents. A dream eater to protect Sora from nightmares.
Me? I'm a dream eater?
Correct. But you failed to protect him. After all your efforts to command the darkness and protect those you cherish, it is a shame you locked that power away in the end.
Except, it's not over. I can still save Sora.
So you understand what to do. Set the darkness in you free, and you can rescue your friend.
Ansem. Or Xehanort. You used to be a Keyblade wielder. But darkness stole your heart. And the Keyblade with it. Don't you see? That's half the reason I'm even on this journey. After allowing darkness into my heart, am I still fit to wield the Keyblade? Even after locking you away, here you are, haunting me again. So I get it now. There's no point in trying to hold the darkness back.
At last, you see clearly.
You know, when I look at you, there's this memory that flashes back. A secret I said I'd keep when I was little. The main reason I kept dreaming about seeing the outside world was because of him.
Mm-hmm.
My journey begins here. And now, I'm going back to the real world. And then to Sora's side.
That is your answer?
Yes. I know the way. Consume the darkness. Return it to light.
You can try.
Toll, jetzt darf ich warten. Ach, geht doch.
Ha!
Unsere Technik geht mir aber auf den Keks hier. Der Scheiß Anthem, ey. Ach ja, ganz vergessen.
Anthem, you're part of my heart now. Part of the light.
Ever the fool boy. And forever, a pawn of the darkness!
Oh, diese Stelle habe ich gar. Ich liebe es, wenn man einfach unterlevelt ist. Toll. Ja, bitte! Triff mich einfach, Behinderte. Kacklappen, ey.
Hey!
Samen ist doch einfach kacke, Alter. Endlich, dieser scheiß Wichser, ey. Ja, ich weiß gar nicht, ob noch jemand kommt, ey. Oh, ich liebe es einfach zu ragen.
Strength to protect what matters. Did I finally make it out of the dream? Sora and I have been split up since the start of our journey. Because Ansem... No. Because Xehanort planned it. And that means... we're a long way off course from the Mark of Mastery exam Yen Sid gave us. All right. Sora's gotta be here. Somewhere.
Ach Mann, das war doch von Scheiße. So. Nein, wollen wir erstmal nicht. Gucken wir jetzt erstmal hier rum. Bevor ich jetzt irgendeinen Scheißschritt noch mache, speichere es lieber ein. Ich hab keinen Bock nochmal gegen den Kacklappen da zu kämpfen. So, da Lampen schon mal nicht. Punkt. Gibt's ja nur einen Weg, oder?
So sleepy.
Wow, ich hatte noch Zeit ein bisschen. Egal. So, wo war ich denn jetzt mal hier? Ah, stimmt der.
Ja, ha! Ja!
Riku! Kairi! I found you! Huh? Who?
Ven.
Ven.
Huh?
Ja, yeah, und da war wieder Anselm, / Sehanort, / was auch immer.
Whoopsie daisy. Wasn't easy putting you into a second sleep, and he almost woke you up.
So then, all that stuff I just saw, did you put that in my head?
No. That wasn't stuff. It was a dream. The falling asleep part was definitely our bad. But we can't put stuff in your head. Hey, I got an idea. Ask your heart. See if it's got a clue.
Well, my heart was aching. That's why I kept going.
Oh, thank you, Sora's heart, for pushing him right into our clutches. Aren't hearts great? Steer us wrong every time.
You know, right? Because you all have hearts. Axel, and Roxas, and Naminé, and that other girl. I felt what Roxas felt. And they laughed together, got mad, and they grieved. You have to have a heart to cry.
It's about time you noticed.
Indeed. A heart is never lost for good. There may have been variances in our dispositions, but a number of us unquestionably showed signs of a burgeoning replacement. Once born, the heart can also be nurtured. Our experiments creating Heartless were attempts to control the mind and convince it to renounce its sense of self. But understand, one can banish the heart from the body, but the body will try to replace it the first chance it gets, for as many times as it takes. And so I knew, even after we were divided into Heartless and Nobodies, it was just a temporary separation.
Why then? Why did you lie to them and tell them they had no hearts?
Xemnas and Xehanort formed the organization for a specific reason. Round up a bunch of empty husks, hook them up to Kingdom Hearts, then fill them all with the exact same heart and mind. Translation? They were gonna turn all the members into Xehanort.
Make more Xehanorts? You tricked your friends to... But you... Aren't you scared of just... turning into someone else?
Me? I'm already half Xehanort.
That's nuts!
However... through weakness of body... weakness of will... or weakness of trust... most of the original members we had chosen for the organization were inadequate. Thus, naturally, they never had a chance to attain their goal. Yet, even this was to be expected. We have learned of the heart's folly, and we have achieved our other goals. This last excursion has proven to be a worthy closing assignment for the organization.
Just stop it! You treat people's hearts like bottles on a shelf, but they're not! Hearts are made of the people we meet, and how we feel about them. They're what ties us together even when we're apart. They're what make me strong.
Duh. You're strong because of the ties you have with other people. As if the Keyblade would choose a wimp like you. But no pouting. We see much bigger and better things in your future. Once you side with us.
I know the Keyblade didn't choose me. And I don't care. I'm proud to be a small part of something bigger. The people it did choose. My friends, they are my power!
Those are just words. You've lost. Fine. See where your power gets you here. Xemnas! He's all yours!
So your name shall be known as that of a recusant.
Yeah, there.
Take that.
Oh, take that.
Take
endlich! Dieser Wichser, ey! So was im Scheiße, ey! Na, ist mir scheißegal, hab ich keinen Bock vorzulesen, ey. Drecks Hurensohn, ey.
You again.
You just make it too easy. I know you think you've won, but you lost the moment you dived this far in. You're in the deepest pit of slumber, and you've worn yourself down to nothing. There's no returning to the world above.
What do you mean?
We told you. It was not the sleeping keyholes that guided you. They are not the reason you are here. You've been on a path. One we laid out for you. That sigil on your chest is the proof.
What?
See, that sigil, the X, it tells us where you are at all times. You had wondered aloud before why we kept showing up where you were. It's because we need you, Sora. Or, to be more precise, we need what will be left of you. The 13th Dark Vessel.
Why? I...
Why was it assured you would come here today? Because I followed my destined path, and I'm here looking at you right now. You can move through time, but time itself is immovable. Today, all of my selves throughout time were meant to gather here. And to welcome you, Sora, as our 13th member. These facts cannot be changed.
What's gonna...
I have now told you all that I know. We are all here, and what the future holds in store is beyond my sight. I will return to my own time and grow into the man who becomes all these others. While I know this future now that I have lived it, returning to my own time will erase the memories and experiences I have gained here. Still, my appointed path is now etched in my heart, which will first lead me to seek the outside world.
Riku.
Your heart will sleep forever in the folds of darkness, and your body will be another vessel for me. So light gives way to darkness. Good night, Sora.
Thank you.
Ich hab keinen Bock, die Scheiße hier zu lesen.
End of the road, huh? I know I'm back in the real world, but I still have my Dream Eater powers. Which means he still hasn't woken up. Where are you, Sora? Huh? Dream Eater. Is that where Sora is? How do I get across? Oh. Right. I get it.
Kann ich denn hier eigentlich noch machen? Oh, toll. Echt viel. Gehen wir weiter.
Hands off my new vessel.
Vessel?
Yes. We originally had our sights set on you. But you developed a certain resistance to darkness. So we did what the Keyblade did and moved down the list. Roxas. Now there was a worthy candidate. But unfortunately, he became too aware of himself and returned to Sora. Organization 13's true goal is to divide Xehanort's heart among 13 vessels. Thanks to you and Sora, we learned not all our candidates were fit for the task, but we managed to make up the difference. And now, Sora, the 13th vessel, is within our grasp.
13 Xehanorts? What is...
The real Organization 13.
The organization?
I am Xehanort from the most distant past. My future self gave me a task. To visit the splintered versions of myself in many worlds. And ensure they gathered here today.
From the past?
There are restrictions to movement through time. First, you must leave your body behind to do it. Then, there must be a version of you waiting at the destination. Upon arrival, you can only move forward as per the laws of time. And you cannot rewrite the events that are destined to happen.
What have you done?
My most future self will arrive soon. Then time for all of us will return to normal. And I will go back to my era to live the life fate has in store. He can vouch for that.
Stop!
I'm not too late.
Mickey!
Just grab Sora so we can go. I can't stop them for long.
Okay. Mickey!
I said hands off!
How can you be moving?
Oh! Oh no! Are you?
Be gone!
Oh ne, diesen Kampf habe ich schon auf dem 3DS gehasst, ey. Oh nee, das hab ich schon gehabt. Na toll, Alter. Ja, wie lange noch?
Yeah!
Blöder Kackgegner.
Are you okay, Riku?
Yeah. Thanks, Mickey.
Xehanort! Huh? We were right about you!
All of this was decided. My 12 selves would welcome me here on this day when I would return a complete person. It is the future which lies beyond my sight.
Why are you doing this?
In ancient times, people believed that light was a gift from an unseen land by the name of Kingdom Hearts. But Kingdom Hearts was safeguarded by its counterpart, the Keyblade. Warriors vied for that precious light, thus beginning the Keyblade War. The violent clash shattered the Keyblade into 20 pieces. 7 of light, and 13 of darkness. And the only real Kingdom Hearts was swallowed by the darkness, never to surface again. I once tried to create my own pure light and darkness to forge the Keyblade, but the attempt ended in failure. In my eagerness, I had lost sight of the correct way to achieve my goal. I acted rashly. I can admit that now.
What you did back then, your mistakes, changed the destinies of 3 of my friends.
Ah, but destiny is never left to chance. I merely guided them to their proper places. The broken boy who failed to be the blade, the misguided master who sacrificed herself for a friend, and the feckless youth who became my new vessel.
I couldn't find a way to save them. But I wanted to believe that their sacrifice stopped you for good. Why? How was I so blind? I should have seen it, as soon as Maleficent started gathering the 7 Princesses of Heart.
Yes. They were all my doing. I used the evil fairy to find 7 pure lights for me. Just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
Yes, he did. That dull, ordinary boy. A Keyblade wielder so unlike any I have ever seen. However, I have not abandoned my ambitions. The 7 Guardians of Light and the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
7 Guardians of Light? Well, for Keyblade wielders, there's me and Riku and Sora. And my 3 missing friends, that's 6. Then the 7th would be... Oh, that means the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
Yes, little king. Perceptive. But Sora and another on your list belong to me now. And that puts you 3 guardians short. But worry not. All of the pieces are destined to appear. Your seven lights, just like my 13 darknesses, whose final clash will beget the prize I seek.
The Keyblade!
But first, the 13 darknesses shall be united. All the seats have been filled. And now, the last vessel shall bear my heart like the rest.
No! Sora! No!
Axel, please. The name's Lee. Got it memorized?
You're not supposed to be here.
Promises to keep. I'll always be there to get my friends back. What? Bad timing? You had your perfect little script, but you kind of forgot to write the sequel. Now, let's find out what happens.
What now, you old coot? Our time is up!
Aiza!
Why are you here, Axel?
No, I told you my name's... Whatever, Axel. Fine. Now let's get out of here.
Right!
Supposed to do that?
I think so.
Goofy, Donald, you saved us.
We are out of time. Neither the union of light nor darkness has been achieved. We must all return whence we came. But the gathering of the Seven and 13 is nigh. Let us finish this at the fated place, once your lights and my darknesses have joined together.
Ja, eine Trophäe, die Tiefe der Dunkelheit.
Seven lights, 13 darknesses. Master Xehanort has been busy.
Aw, Sora. Don't tell me your heart's sleeping too.
No, Mickey. This affliction is not the same.
Can we do anything for him?
Yeah.
In your Mark of Mastery exam, you were to unlock seven sleeping keyholes.
By doing so, you would awaken those worlds from their prison of slumber, and also acquire the power to free a heart from its sleep. Riku, you unlocked those keyholes within Sora's dreams. Therefore, it stands to reason that you now have the power to awaken Sora's heart.
You want him to dive back into Sora's sleep? But, Master, Sora's heart is down in the darkest abyss. If Riku's not careful, he might just get trapped down there with him. No, I'll go instead.
And perhaps you may even succeed, Mickey. But there is no denying Riku stands the better chance, having dived into Sora's heart as long as he has.
Mickey, I really appreciate it, but I'll go wake Sora up.
Riku!
Look at his face, sleeping like nothing's wrong, like there's nothing to even worry about. He's always been like that. The three of us would agree to work on the raft, and then this guy would go take a nap on the beach. You see, it's my job to keep him on his toes. Besides, what kind of Keyblade Master sleeps through his test? I'm doing it for me too. Sora saved me once. And I heard him call my name. He needs me.
There's something real strong that binds us to each other. Even in the darkness, you can reach him. All you gotta do is follow that connection.
Gee, we're all connected to Sora.
You shut it!
And if the darkness gets you, I promise I'll bail you out. Dark Rescue's my middle name.
Guys, thank you. Sora and I will be back soon.
Der Kampf auch nicht so lästig wie die anderen. Der hat mich nämlich auf dem 3DS auch angekotzt.
This abyss. Am I in Sora's dream?
What?
here!
Endlich.
I'll find you, Sora. Roxas?
What is it that you're so afraid of? Huh?
Losing something that's important. Roxas? No. Wait.
What is the one thing you care about more than anything else?
Huh? My close friends. What is going on? Huh? Sora! Who are you?
Riku, what do you wish?
More questions. All right. I wish... to get back to the real world and protect my friends. What's this?
You were not the visitor I expected.
Diz! I mean, Ansem the Wise. What are you doing here?
Perhaps I wanted to atone for events of the past, even if no apology can undo the harm I have wrought. I felt that I ought to leave at least something behind. So I digitized myself and my research and hid them within Sora.
So this is data?
Yes. A clue, I hope, to finding yourselves or your lost friends in your hour of need. The heart has always been quick to grow. Each exposure to light, to the natural world, to other people, shapes this most malleable part inside of us. Nobodies are not different from us in that manner. Sora was the only one able to return to his human form without destroying his nobody. That is a statement to the love in his heart for other people, and the bonds that tie them together. Perhaps he has the power to bring back the hearts and existences of those connected to him, to recreate people we thought were lost to us forever. Our most precious treasures. Even an empty puppet, the trees of the forest, and the petals on the wind. There are hearts around us everywhere we look. And it does not take superhuman powers to see them. Surely we remember, as children, the way our hearts made everything seem so shiny and perfect. Sora has a heart like that, uncorrupted, willing to see the good before the bad. When he sees the heart in something, it then becomes real. When a connection seems broken, he may have the power to mend it. He has touched countless hearts. He has accepted them, and he has saved them. And some of those hearts have never left him, whether they fell into darkness or were trapped there, whether they sleep in the darkness of Sora's heart, or were welcomed into its warmth. They can be saved. All Sora needs to do is be himself and follow wherever it is that his heart takes him. It is the best and the only way. The rest is in there.
All right. Thanks. Thank you.
Of course. Now, why is it that you are here?
I kinda need to wake Sora up.
Don't tell me he's gone to sleep again.
Yeah. What'll I do with him?
What, indeed?
Never fear. Sora is safe.
Huh?
He's not here. You see, by defeating the nightmare imprisoning Sora, you freed him.
You mean the Sora wrapped in that black phantom?
Then you came here, and you were questioned by three young people. That was the final key to awaken him. Sora is awake. You can go home now.
Really? Thank you.
Young man, I do not believe you ever told me your name.
It's Riku.
Sora!
Huh?
Hey, Donald! Come on, you're hogging it all!
Ah, calm down, Sora, and drink that
tea! Gosh, it sure is yummy!
Hey! Riku! You're safe! Riku!
Wait, haven't we got this backwards? And why are you having a tea party?
You're safe, Riku!
Oh, never mind. You okay? Feeling all right?
Yeah. I've never been better. I was watching what was going on in my dream. And I could hear your voice the whole time. Thanks, Riku. Thanks, everybody. Oh, yeah! Did we pass the test?
You performed truly admirably, both of you. More than anything, I am grateful to have you both back from Xehanort's deception unharmed. And I am grateful to Lee, whose spontaneous actions turned the tides. I am also deeply sorry for failing to perceive the danger and throwing you headlong into a perilous test. This experience has revealed many hidden truths, and we must gird ourselves for the great clash with darkness that lies before us. I believe we need a new Keyblade Master, one with a new kind of power. Sora and Riku, you both deserve the honor. However, one of you braved the realm of sleep again to unlock the final keyhole and save a friend. Riku, I name you our new true Keyblade Master.
Way to go, Riku!
Yeah?
I knew you were gonna pass with flying colors! This is just so awesome!
Gee, Sora, you're kind of acting like it's you that passed.
I told you Sora still needed some practice.
Hey!
Really? I'm a Keyblade Master?
Congratulations, Riku!
Uh,
Thank you, Mickey. I owe it to my friends.
I'll catch up with you in no time flat.
What? You want to be a Keyblade Master?
Yeah. I mean, I came here to learn how to wield one.
You?
Hey, thanks for the vote of confidence. You know I was gonna come swooping in, Keyblade in hand. But I just couldn't get mine to materialize. Must be in the snap of the wrist or something. Oh.
Wrong!
Do you have to go?
Well, I did doze off. I just have some stuff to take care of.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I won't be long.
Be careful.
Very careful.
Right, see you soon.
Thank you.
Yeah, geschafft wenigstens. Thank you. Oh mein Gott, sind die pixeliger. Aber das war nicht wirklich HD. Yeah, geheime Nachricht. Ein Eintrag in Glossoir. In einer kryptischen Nachricht.
Good. I was hoping this world was still here. But where are they? There!
Haufen von Dream Ether. Oder Traumfänger, wie auch immer man nennen will. Der lächelt. Yeah, Schwierigkeitsgrad Profi, bricht Fortschritt 98%, wow, 1800, drei Gegner besiegt. Ja, Ballongra war auch das Beste, was ich haben konnte. Gesammelte Geister 33%. Was? Lächelnde Geister. Meistgenutzter Link. Bester Geisterfreund. Meistgenutztes Lernspielzeug. Yeah. Ja. Weiß ich, dann werde es erstmal von mir aus. Yeah, du hast das Theater freigeschaltet. Wähle Andenken im Hauptmenü, um Szenen aus dem Spiel erneut anzusehen. Veteran-Modus freigeschaltet. Du kannst diesen ultra harten Schwierigkeitsgrad wählen, wenn du das nächste Mal ein neues Spiel startest. Jetzt kannst du deine Geister mitnehmen. Wähle neues Spiel und du kannst Spieldaten wählen, um deine Geister in einen neuen Lauf anzunehmen. Ich hätte jetzt hier Theater. Naja, egal. Gut, dann machen wir jetzt mal Schluss von meiner Seite. Und ja, würde mal sagen, man sieht sich nächste Mal in anderen Projekten. Ciao.